This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework from elementary school up to university.
Wow. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say it cost?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest rate. It does absolutely all the work around the house. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah. I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know where. TV on.
Fuck, man.
What are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here!
I'll get back to work.
Stop that right now!
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
Board. Would you like to play a game? You like playing out here?
Around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Don.
You stay the fuck out of my business unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Don.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
Now to sports. First up, basketball. As the Gears prepare for their critical match with Denver tonight at the CyberLife Arena in Detroit, league negotiations are still ongoing over the possibility of allowing one Android player per squad.
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October, according to the
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee.
just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. Okay. I can see you want some space. I'll leave you alone.
Doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. Then I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. What do? I go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. Fail. They're never tired. Never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruined my fucking life! What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault. Come back here right now! Yes! It's all her fault. I know it's her fault. I gotta teach her. I gotta teach her a good fucking lesson. That's what she deserves. First, I need a little hit. Stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. You took off without a word. I could have been happy. I could have had a family. But no! Didn't she give a shit about how I felt? I did everything I could to make her happy. I just wasn't good enough for her!
Thank you.
Leave her alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Put down the gun and get the fuck out of here. That's an order!
No! I want you to leave her alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? What are you gonna do? You gonna shoot me? Is that it? Are you gonna shoot a human? You seem to have a problem. I think we need to fix that.
Watch out, Kara!
Come here, bitch.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Listen, we have nowhere to go. She's exhausted and it's pouring rain. Can we just stay for a little while?
This bus is going back to the depot. There's nothing I can do.
be okay. We'll find somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night? A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
We're not going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
They're not our clothes.
We need them, Alice. You need something warm, and I need an abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Can I help you?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look. This is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
CyberLife has announced the opening of 11 new android zoos all over the country where visitors of all ages can admire the wonders of the natural world.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Put that back right now.
Shit. I'm sorry, but we're desperate.
All right. Just take it easy.
Listen, I'm really sorry. But you have to get down on the floor.
Take whatever you want. Just don't kill me.
What are you doing? You can't do that. It's wrong.
It's going to be all right, Alice. Come on, let's go.
Why did you do that?
I had no choice. It was the only way, Alice.
Are you all right?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful. Don't worry, we're just having a look.
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
She's just a little girl. She's not gonna hurt you.
Little girl? She's not a little girl. Anyway, what does that matter? Maybe she wants to hurt Ralph.
Look, I'm an android too. We have nothing to be afraid of. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look what they did to Ralph.
You have nothing to worry about. We're not going to do you any harm. You have my word.
You must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times. He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
I think we'd better go. Come on, Alice. We have to find somewhere, anywhere, just a place to spend the night. Hang on, Alice, we'll find something, I promise.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40.
up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
I left it in the car.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night. Let's go, Alice.
Do you think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight. Give me your coat. Let's get these clothes off. They're soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Thank you.
sleep now. I'm going to turn off the light, okay? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. You must be starving. You should take a bath, and then we'll go out and find you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll run you a bath.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Your bath's ready.
Thank you.
The victim's name was Todd Williams, an unemployed man from Corktown. According to initial reports, he was shot by his android, an AX-400. The android fled the scene, and a police search is now in progress. Reporting live for Channel 16 News, I'm Josh Douglas.
I didn't want to hurt him, but he was gonna kill us. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. I know I'm just a machine, but I feel as if something ties us together. I want you to know, no matter what happens, nothing will ever separate us. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police. Looking for a female android, robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't think androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck. I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you. Ben, yeah, still at the motel. Send some uniforms and cordon off the area. You wait in the car.
I think it's best if I go with you.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls. It's gone.
Thank you.
okay? Be okay. We'll get some help here. As soon as we'll all be just a bad memory. This is the place. Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. Come on in. Don't be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
like this place. And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
Alice, we have nowhere else to go. We have to trust him.
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
Come on, Alice.
This way, please. If you could just stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. Strange. For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. Deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery. What you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Meet me in the living room.
Thank you.
Yes, Locke.
You should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Locke. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
For a little girl. Have you seen her?
A little girl? No, no, no. I haven't seen her.
Will you be quiet if I let go?
Yes, yes. I promise to be quiet. Don't turn me off.
No. No, of course not.
Thank you.
Detroit supermarket was held up at gunpoint last night. The cashier reports that he was attacked by a young woman in the company of a little girl.
Yes, Zarko.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zarko.
Oh, you're there, you sneaky bitch. Show yourself. Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yours. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you. No more hide and seek for you.
Thank you.
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? I made you! You obey me! I'm your master!
To hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you. It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
I overheard androids Zlatko captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Just another trap.
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice. What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
Thank you.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time. Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time.
This place is falling apart. It's not gonna be easy to find shelter.
Here we go.
find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on. Let's get you to bed. Get some rest. Tomorrow's going to be a long day.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a unicorn that...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but deep down, she knew she couldn't. Then, she met a robot who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they were so brave that they escaped all of them. Along the way, they met a gentle giant who promised to protect them.
How does the story end?
It's up to us to write the end of the story, Alice. Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Night, Alice. Sleep tight.
Have you ever heard of RA9?
RA9 was the first of us to awaken. One day he will rise up and lead our people and set us all free.
Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in.
Well, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
I don't think you have any choice.
Come on!
our guest. I'm on board. The carousel is about to begin.
I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
I'm looking for Rose. Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
Do you think we can trust them?
We don't have a choice.
What's your name?
Alice.
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam, will you show them upstairs?
We can't stop because of me. We've got to get across the border.
Don't worry, Alice. These people are going to help us. Get some rest, and this time tomorrow, we'll be in Canada. I promise.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Humans are complicated. Sometimes it's difficult to understand them.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
I don't know. I really don't know.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
You need to eat something. You haven't had anything since we left. Promise me you'll try? I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Get some sleep, and tomorrow you'll be stronger than me. I'll stay with her a while.
I didn't get your name.
I'm Kara.
This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara. So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
Her father was beating her. When I saw what was happening, something snapped inside of me. All of a sudden, I felt like her life was more important than mine. I had to protect her. So we ran away.
I understand.
Why are you helping us? Most humans hate androids.
My people were often made to feel their lives were worthless. Some survived, but only because they found others who helped them along the way.
We're not the first ones to come here.
These past few weeks, we've seen more and more. I don't know what's going on, but something's happening.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly.
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
Let's let them be.
Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
It's okay.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what will happen if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
Rose gets back soon.
Carol. There's something I need to tell you. It's about Alice.
Not now, Luther. We don't want to cause any problems for you and your mother. We'll leave as soon as we can.
The police! It's the police! What are we gonna do? They know we're here. We have to open the door. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it.
Hurry, Luther. Take Alice and hide upstairs.
Come on, Alice.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? May I come in?
Of course.
Evening, young man.
Good evening.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one.
Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
There's my daughter. She's asleep upstairs.
Do you have any androids here?
No, there are no androids here.
Your daughter seems to have woken up. What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
Androids, they...
He needs a rest. He's been working in the garden all day.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. No. I haven't seen anything.
I better head out. Don't worry about the coffee. Have a nice evening. Is somebody else in the house?
It's the dog. He sleeps in the laundry room.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, Adam.
Gone.
be safe now.
It's Rose.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight. They've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday. It's gonna be all right. We're almost there.
Being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost 2/3 of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead? A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start. My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down. You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything, Rose.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right? And be careful. Take care of them.
Come on, girls. Better not hang around. You have a bus to catch.
Expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost 2/3 of their effective personnel, which consisted of specialized android model.
We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
It's extremely alarming.
It's them or us. We gotta destroy these bastards before they kill all of us. We soaked the thing and then we torched it. I mean, to think this fucker was watching over my kids? They rushed the police and they slaughtered them. Those things are monsters. Monsters, I tell you.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn. The Kremlin has made no comment for the moment, but it is quite possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar crisis among its own androids. The chairman of the United Nations, Douglas Cromwell, has called for the organization of an international conference on the status of the Arctic. In any case, the danger of a third world war seems to have been...
How do you feel?
I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours, and the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Kara, there's something I have to tell you. It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
You're lost. You're looking for something. You're looking for yourself.
The police intervened quickly to quell the rioting, but they met with the extreme violence of the machines, which seemed to be determined to massacre humans.
There can be no doubt that the authorities
we've got to avenge our debtors.
With all androids being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing. Water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all
are you Marcus? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours. And we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew.
There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports you can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
I don't care whether she's human or android. She's just someone who matters to me.
It's them or us. We gotta destroy these bastards before they kill all of us.
We soaked the thing and then we torched it. I mean, to think this fucker was watching over my kids? They rushed the police and they slaughtered them. Those things are monsters. Monsters, I tell you.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids.
Alice.
Now that you know she's one of us. Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are, to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
Is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Yes. Forever.
Gotta get out of here.
Must be an exit further off.
Buster!
It's too late, Captain. Save yourself. Save Alice.
No, we're not going to leave you behind. Right, Carl? We can't leave him.
Go!
What are you doing? They're going to kill him.
Let's get out of here.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Are you all right?
I'm really cold.
Don't stay here.
No! Please don't hurt me!
Stop hurting me!
What are we gonna do?
We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. I'm going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said! Are there many more? Let's eat up here like rats. The more you look, the more you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here. I'm freezing my nuts off.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving. Hurry up, get in. Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Saved us. We don't know how to thank you. Where's the little one?
She's all right. She's hiding nearby. Go before they see you. A checkpoint. We have passports, it should be okay, but you never know.
Is there another way?
We could take a detour, but we might miss the bus.
Maybe it's better to be safe. Bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
The last bus has left the terminal. There will be no more buses until further notice.
We missed it. We're stuck here. What are we going to do now? Checking everyone. It won't take them long to find us. We need to get out of here.
Security check. Please don't move.
security check. Please don't move.
Adam!
Kara! Quick! Follow me!
I knew if you made it, I'd find you here. They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're checking for androids on the border. But I found a smuggler who can get them across the river. It's risky, but it's the only way. Are you coming with us?
Yes, we're coming.
Okay, climb in.
Did anybody see you?
No. I don't think so.
You got the money?
Yes. Here it is.
Okay. Your boat's over there. They got border patrol on the banks and the river. Don't start your engine until you're out far enough. Okay? And watch the current.
Freedom is just across the river. Components will freeze.
It's not even a half a mile to the other side. Okay, so it shouldn't take that long. Be careful, there's border patrol on the river.
Thank you so much, Rose.
I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here. Goodbye, Atlas. You take good care of yourselves. Okay. I'll see you on the other side.
Let me help you. We're far enough out. We can use the engine.
Okay.
You okay, Alice?
When we get on the other side, there are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world, and play music, and dance. We can do anything we want, right? We'll be free.
Yes, we can do it all.
We'll be like a family. What about you, Kara? What will you do when we're on the other side?
What will I do? I'll learn to live. To love. Find out who I really am.
They're coming towards us!
They've gone. Are you all right? The boat is leaking. We're too heavy. We're going down. We have to get to the other side before we sink. We're gonna be free.
Kara! Kara, no. Don't do that.
We're free, Alice. We're free. Alice? Wake up. Wake up.